Nope, that's not it. No. No, not yet. Hang on. Oh! There we go. Oh no, sleeves. Let's get back.
You know where to go for that stuff, right? Other end of the room, door on the left, just below where you came in.
Not now, I got a mission to do.
Where is this guy? I didn't realize we were working with such a diva.
Almost there. No one cares. Shut up.
Hey, check the light.
Perfect. This should allow us to sneak in without anyone batting an eye. Yeah. No one ever suspected the delivery boy or girl. We don't know who's wearing it yet. Guess we'll flip a coin later. Anyway, thanks for the help.
No problem. Let's go.
So, with the help of the superior eyes of Heimdall, the heroes now know where all the pieces of the Nexus are. They just need to get them to Doctor Strange so he can work his magic, and nowhere can be brought to Chronopolis. One of the fragments is somewhere in Kung Lun, the mystic and strange land where it's all meditation and Jack's milk and Iron Fist. I remember that guy. He'll help the heroes get into Kung Lun and get their fragment. If they can help him take out Kingpin, who set himself up in the New York of the Roaring Twenties. Okay, so who's helping Fisty? Spider-Man? You gotta be kidding me.
No, we're not kidding you.
So you're Spider-Man's contact? Are you guys related?
Let's just say we have a few things in common. Taking down the notorious Kingpin, huh? Sounds like quite a caper. Count me in.
Thanks, Turtleneck. I'm glad I looked you up.
Careful, team. Fisk and his goon squad will be looking for us.
That's not working.
one embiggening will help deal with this.
Oh.